Hey, you guys and girls, and thank you for watching to another episode of Xbox Gaming TV. My name is Maurice, and we are going to try something different than normal. Because yesterday I did a video on Cyberpunk 2077 on Xbox Series S. And I was wondering how the game would run on my model and my Xbox One FAT from 2013. So I got this Xbox, this is my first Xbox One. I connected it only for this video. It's also the only game I got on my hard drive right now, because to be honest, this console was already packed in the box again, so yeah, it could retire after all these years. And yeah, I just wanted to see how this game would run on a first model Xbox One. So not an Xbox One S, not the big one, the VCR. So yeah, first of all, we always check how much data it costs, but that's the same as and on the Xbox Series S and X. That's 59.4 gigabytes. But yeah, let's go. I'm starting the game exactly at the point that I stopped with on the Series S video. So if you watched the Series S video, I will be playing a little bit further than I did. P.S. I'm also playing on this amazing Razer Wolverine V2 that Razer sent me this, I think, 2 weeks ago. So if you want to see the unboxing of this video, I will put in a link somewhere up there, and you can check out that video too. It's an amazing controller, by the way. So let's see. This looks good. Breaching. Yeah, let's go. Continue. And of course, you guys, like and subscribe. I can't say this any much more, because I really like it and I like the comments. I always try to answer the comments. So I'm really enjoying it. So here goes the loading times. How many minutes will this take? Because yeah, I don't have the SSD. It's just on the internal hard drive of the one FAT. Of the day one edition, it was called. It was not a day one edition. I got it 2 or 3 days later. Here in the Netherlands, we didn't have the Xbox One at day one, because Germany had it. So I went to Germany and bought my Xbox in. Hey, we're already there. In Germany. And it was a Call of Duty Ghosts console. So we're back at the apartment. My character.
Whoa, V! Look at your beauty sleep.
Ooh, no matter. The frame rate is not.
I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. Then on neural.
Well, it is some.
I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got
kind
my head
of playable,
and my stomach
but.
Churning.
Okay, let me take you. Brought you a ride. I want some dress to meet me downstairs.
Wow. A lot of ghosting. Almost looks like a Dia projections. Wow.
Hey V, Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me?
Hey,
how do you even know my name?
Man, it looks
great. I know how you got my intel. What you could even call me a collector.
How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping. He did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of me. So how about...
some serious frame drops. I have seriously no clue why CD Projekt Red put this game on old gen consoles. They really had to make this game only for next gen. And I know there are so many people who are still a Xbox One or PlayStation 4, but yeah, it just doesn't run very good. Holy shit.
Woman of the hour. Jeez. They took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just wait.
Choose space.
Talk to Jeff.
Choose orbital air.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Ouch, 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 ouch. Forget shit. What is this? 480p or something?
I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but... just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but...
no, this... if you want to buy this game, please only buy it for a Xbox One X. Or higher. Or PS4 Pro or higher.
Alright. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Does it look like that the complete game is...
not really, no.
It's always the same story.
Smeared with Vaseline or something, I don't know.
Local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. If the two are getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz.
Yesterday I've been playing it a few hours on Series X.
Gave to my guy yesterday.
Yeah, that's the way to go.
The dance after our dust off with scabs.
Oh,
thanks, Jack.
This is so jittery.
Much appreciated.
Still, it's not as bad as I thought it was.
The top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
It could be worse.
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Oh, no way. Duck, 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 duck. You can almost count the frames.
First stop. Rippered up. Anchica, easy on the gas, eh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know.
Oh, that's driving me. Not good. This is not the way you should play this game. Look at all those billboards. You can't even read what's on it.
We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
What are you checking them out? Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
So, yeah, I don't even want to play any further than this. It was just a short video to check out if it would run Series S of on a Xbox One Fat. And I think... Oh, wow. Wow, this doesn't look good. So many freezes and frame. So yeah, my advice is don't play this game on last gen consoles. Point. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.